all business here tonight in Jakarta.
All right, judge, time. Ready? Fight!
The bell in round number one.
Vincent Latoel marching forward. Edward Kelly, nice and light on his feet.
This fight is presented by Under Armour. Red trunks for Kelly, black trunks for Latoel. Hands very high for Vincent Latoel coming forward. See the active hands, the high defensive striking guard of Edward Kelly.
Vincent Latoel has a very patient Dutch kickboxing style. Nice little side kick there to the face of Vincent Latoel from Edward Kelly.
Just as Kelly said he would do, up and down with the kicks. Another side kick to the body, then to the leg.
Very unconventional kicking style. He's throwing a lot of kicks, going to the body, going to the head, going to the legs.
Teep kick, straight to the body. Latoel walks through it.
Latoel looks very calm, very relaxed, just eating these kicks, waiting to make his move.
See Latoel methodically trying to cut off the cage. Kick under the armpit.
Nice little right kick to the body, Sean. Kick checked.
There's the shot from Kelly. Mixing up his strategy. Well defended from Latoel. See the big wide base for Latoel. Only driving forward with pressure along the fence. Double underhooks and a turn from Latoel. That was slick. Body lock now held by Vincent Latoel.
Kelly trying to reverse the position, do a little bit of hand fighting, fighting for that very important underhook there up against the cage.
Latoel continues to throw knees from the body lock.
You know, so much attention has been paid to Vincent Latoel's kickboxing style. People forget how good he is on the ground.
You see the instincts though, Mitch, of Latoel. The grappler is thinking takedown from the body lock. Latoel is thinking knees to the body. Nice turn back from Kelly.
Let's go, guys, work.
You see Latoel looking over to his corner, asking them, what should I do here? Call for action from referee Olivier Cost.
This grappling position up against the cage, Sean, is so important. It's such an intricate chess game, and it really just, it's so important to watch how these guys fight and maneuver each other around the cage.
Separation, center of the cage, restart from Cost. Bounce in this step, then the low kick from Kelly, checked by Latoel.
Latoel can't stand in front of Kelly and let him tee off on these kicks.
1-2 from Latoel, then the head kick nearly got through. Counter head kick right back from Kelly. Latoel steps forward into the pocket.
Back into the clinch. Latoel's kind of using the tie clinch now, short
big
elbow.
1:35 remaining, round number one. That kick on the arm, big swing and a miss from Kelly, exploding forward with strikes. Counter left hand from Latoel, then the right hand.
Kelly's kind of throwing those straight punches out and just throwing baseballs at Vincent Latoel.
Hard kick to the lead left leg there of Kelly, that backed off Latoel. Kelly doing exactly what he said he would do, up and down the body of Latoel with the kicks. Latoel's doing exactly what he said he would do. Outside, exploding to the inside, then right back out.
But we can see that Latoel's kind of understanding the distance a little bit better. Now he's starting to evade some of these kicks with head movement and footwork.
Action!
Call for action again from Olivier Cost. Shot knee that partially landed straight to the body lock for Kelly defensively. 40 seconds remaining, round number one. Kelly looking for the takedown out of this body lock.
Kelly's not gonna be able to muscle the veteran down to the ground like that. He's gotta use a little bit more of an outside trip to get this fight to the ground if he wants to take it to the ground. Vincent Latoel is far too crafty to fall for that.
An effective turn by Latoel. Turn right back by Kelly. Nicely done. High knee from Latoel. Knees of attrition to the body and to the legs. foot stomp from Kelly.
They're just trading knees, kind of softening up the legs of each other.
Shoulder strike.
That's going to be evident in the later rounds. Let's see what happens in the second. Now, interesting round. If we break it down, we saw lots of back and forth action. We got lots of different striking aptitudes both going on here. We can see the attempted body kick to Vincent Latoel. Vincent answers right back with some hand strikes of his own. There's the attempt. There it is again. They traded shots. Nothing really connected on that side. Pulled a lot of effort exerted. Rich Franklin, how'd you have that round scored?
I'll tell you what, both of these fighters coming out aggressive in their own game plans. Even though Vincent isn't aggressively throwing, he's constantly moving forward. And once they get into that clinch area or that close quarters area, he's unloading. But I'll tell you, Eric Kelly is just mixing things up with the low kicks, the kicks to the body. Some of them Vincent's covering up with and doing a good job of defending. Vincent's a little more effective in the clinch with the knees and stuff like that, but at this point in time, I think that Kelly has landed a bit more of the quality strikes. So I have him ahead on striking superiority, and that would give him the round.
Ready? Ready?
Fight!
Round number two of this featherweight fight.
So Rich Franklin gives the first 5 minutes to Edward Kelly. So let's see how the second round turns out now as we push forward into the sixth minute here.
Latoel again, trying to cut off the cage. Explosion of punches by Kelly, neither got through.
Vincent Latoel keeps that guard nice and high, being able to defend most of the hand strikes thrown by Kelly. So he's figured out the distance as far as Edward Kelly's kicks are coming at him, so he's able to evade him as well.
You heard the crowd react. That was a hard outside kick landed by Latoel. Hard outside kick, slapping, landed by Kelly.
But you saw Latoel sort of use that push kick as defense. With a huge right hand to put the finishing touch on Vincent Latoel. Edward Kelly with a brutal second round knockout. Tremendous power displayed by Edward Kelly from Team Lakai. Here we see the flying knee attempt by Vincent Latoel, went to the clinch. Eric threw a big right kick, but just connected. Click, click, boom, on the right hook of his own. There's the clinch attempt from Vincent Latoel. Edward threw a kick, followed by a right hook with a, first with a right left hook, then with a big overhand right.
A punch on the ground, but Edward Kelly putting Vincent Latoel to bed with that powerful right hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this fight, we have Mr. Robin Liam, director of Mansari Group, Under Armour, Indonesia. And now, after 57 seconds in the second round, your referee, Olivier Coste, has called for your winner by way of knockout, Edward Kelly!